What should I pay buyer's realtor? I'm planning on selling my house FSBO. I live in a very seller-friendly market in West Michigan. I have not listed my house yet and already some people have found out, through word of mouth, that I'm planning on selling and expressed interest. Two separate families have walked through the house and both have said they are very interested. Neither of these walkthroughs were arranged by the buyer's agents, their agents weren't involved at all. Given that the buyer's agents didn't do any work to find this house, arrange showings, or anything, and I know that the buyers are very interested, what should I pay the buyer's agents, if anything? Is it an option to offer to pay a flat fee, similar to how you might pay a real estate attorney?
As a matter of contractual obligation, you owe them nothing. It is normal when two agents are involved that they split the commission, but you have signed nothing to that effect. Buyer's agents have contracts with the buyers that cover this situation, and normally the buyers pay the agent their commission. It's typically half a seller's commission. This leaves a problem in that the buyer's agent may use their influence to persuade the buyers to not buy your house, but instead buy a house sold by an agent that will give them a commission. Doing that would be highly unethical, but very possible. I recommend the following. Talk to FSBO and get their advice, paying for it if necessary. Assuming you are with FSBO the organization and not just selling with no help, or get some advice from an agent on a strictly non-commission basis. Talk to the buyers about this at the first opportunity. Find out what their deal with their agent is. Make sure they are aware of the potential for conflict of interest. The buyer's agent may try to persuade you not to talk to the buyers direct. Get the buyer's contact info. Talk to the buyer's agent about their expectations. Having them not actively opposed to you would be a good idea. You may want to consider paying the buyer's agent fees yourself, of course raising the price you will accept by that amount. You may or may not want to tell the buyers that. If the buyers haven't yet signed a contract with an agent, remind them they don't have to. Then you can do the whole deal without commission.